So, you have it. Do you think you can? I shall crush. So, you have a s- It does not matter for you. Do you think you can- I shall crush you! Thank you. So, let us do the... I shall crush it! So, let us do your thank you. I shall crush. I shall crush you! Let us do your thing! So you must. It doesn't. Do you think? I shall cry. I shall crush you! Let us do it. I shall crush you. No, this shall not be. I am Eggthyr, mightiest of the... garage. So, let us do it. I shall crush you. So, let us do it. I shall crush you! So, it does not do your thing. I shall crush you! So, it does not do your thing. I shall. I shall crush you! So, you have escaped? I shall crush you! Thank you. shall not be. I am... So, it does not do your thing. I shall crush you. So, it does do you. I shall... No, this shall not be. I am Aegthir, mightiest of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do. I shall crush you. I shall crush you! Of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do! I shall crush you! So, do... I shall crush you! Of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do! I shall crush you! I shall crush you! Of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do! I shall crush you! I shall crush you! shall not be! So, it does not do you. I shall crush you. Shall not be. I am Egthyr, mightiest of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do. Despair, human. So, do you? I shall crush you! No, this shall not be. I am Egthyr, mightiest of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do. So, it does not matter, for you are too late. Do you think you can... I shall crush you! Of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do! I shall crush you! I shall crush you! Mightiest of the Jotun, and I shall cut you down if it's the last thing I do! Human.
The champion of Midgard.
May you remain prosperous for a long time.
We shall go back to tending the fates.
Perhaps we will meet you in Valhalla.
Fare you well.
Say that I could have done the same, but I think not. Let all hear that you are the strongest warrior in this realm.
People of Fawn Sictuna and Munavagir. We are gathered here to celebrate the end of the Fimbul winter and the return of spring. Come to honor the heroine who made this possible by her defeat of Ekthar, the Frost Giant.
Yes, and she came all the way to Svartalheim when the evil troll had captured me to fight the nasty elves and get me out of the cage, and we got through a snowstorm too. I mean, she is really great, and I want to be a big hero like her.
Thank you, Jaime.
Thank you again for rescuing our son. You will always be welcome in Fawn Sictuna.
I would like to personally thank her as well, for freeing me from the Huldra's influence that kept me trapped in Yarnvidir. Would anyone else like to speak up for our heroine?
I, Orvindel, Sage of the Northern Lights, would like to speak up by speaking about this heroine that is worth speaking up about. The graveyard of Fawn Sictuna had been plagued by a hogboy, an undead which rose from its grave to plague the yards around Fawn Sictuna with an undead plague. This adventurer has defeated the undead by scattering its ashes to the wind, in an adventure where she used wind to scatter the undead's ashes to adventurously defeat it.
The village of Munavagir is grateful to this heroine. Ekthar the Cursed sent his army of trolls and giants to raise our village, and all of us banded together to defeat this menace. But we would not have made it without her brave intervention. You have our thanks.
Mithrasir and I would not have been together if not for the heroine's help. And of course, none of us would be alive for much longer without her help. We are planning to get married this year, and if we have a daughter, we will certainly name her after our heroine.
Lif and I are very grateful for your help.
I'll be no good with speaking to a crowd, but I wanted to say that it's because of her. I'm in there in the sword now, instead of being a mere beggar. So thank you much.
Well, you know how animals can always tell someone's personality better than we can. So my Herald'S cat really likes her. Possibly because she saved him from the dark forests, oh yes. And you know you can always trust a cat. So that is how we know she must be a very good person. Oh, and I think there was something about a yodel, but I forgot what happened exactly.
Very well. In honor of your accomplishments, I present you this medal, forged by my grandfather, the first Jarl Ilfrid. May you wear it with pride, and know that you are ever in our memories. Now, let the feast begin!
Thank you. meet again, heroine.
Brynhild?
Thy time hath come. Mine exile hath ended. I am once more in the service of Odin, father of the slain, and he doth command me to bring thee to him. Thou hast fought with courage, and has averted the twilight of the gods, Ragnarok. Should it threaten the world once more, thou shalt be ready to fight it as one of the Ainuria.
I accept this charge with honor.
Then step forward, Herald, and follow me to my house.
Thank you. Look out! A poisonous monster!
That's enough out of you, Cedric.
So, to ensure the Jotun's work would run late, Yoki. You must be the new traveler in town. Hervor has told me about you and your ordeal.
A study in immovable objects. I had an early version to some bridge troll. A study in immovable objects. I had an early version to some bridge troll. A study in immovable objects. I had an early version to some bridge troll. A study in immovable objects. I had an early version to some bridge troll. A study in immovable. In immovable objects. Oh, dear Lord. No. A study in immovable objects. I had an early version to some bridge troll.
I shall gnaw it into little pieces with my mighty teeth of doom! I shall bite your bones and gnaw on your marrow!
For you! For you! Going. She just a poor girl, nobody loves her. Spare we her life from Miss Mott's Buster T. Devotee, no! We will not let her go! We'll not let you go! No, 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 no! These are your orders. You may eat them if you wish. I do not understand. We have the small town. Now they must give us the eye. Tonight we shall ask them again.
There's a helpful sign, is it not? If you I bet you're looking at all them plants in the woods, just like a good little adventurer.
I keep going like slightly Scottish, like a mirator or something. Ugh.
Liffy is our healer, y'all. Now I'm getting southern. Oh, and he has this cat. I keep going southern.
I need like an Eliza Doolittle translator.
Reagan is an old man.
An old man. I'm getting a little ill there for a second.
Speak to Reagan at a lodge. He be dealing with that. With that. Speak to Reagan at a lodge.
Now I'm Scottish. So.
I got some cold tropes for you. Show some initiative. You're the big
fans of here around these parts.
Show some initiative.
Just stay away from the Jarl and his calf.
Why do I keep going southern? Of course, if you could get me out of here.
Out of here. Now I'm a gangster's girlfriend.
Sigrun's husband, he was. Now he rests in the halls of Odin's the Raven Runner.
Ruler, why am I saying runner?
He was slain by
Wilfred. Wilfred? Wilfred's troops, okay. New character in the game, Wilfred.
She's been a mourning.
Now it kind of sounds like a Jar Jar Binks.
She's a been in a mourning.
I can't get the Jar Jar Binks thing out of my head now.
She's a been in a morning! I can't.
I have nothing but Jar Jar Binks stuck in my head now. Oh. Damn it, George Lucas.
There's so many apostrophes in this script for Krakka. Yes, and don't you forget,
I went southern
She's
again.
All good and nice, but in the end, you need to survive.
First, now I'm Jamaican man. How many different accents can Krakka become?
Tis all good and nice. But in the end, you need to survive first.
Now I am a leprechaun. Shashai.
You won't tell the story how you defeated the Gracie with the hammer.
With the hammer, man. Jamaica.
Or the root of a mountain, or a cat's footfall. That would be lovely.
What is this word? I've never heard this word before.
What is usable? Oh, right. Oh, my God. I'm such an idiot. I was just thinking about, like, it must be some, like, obscure word. I'm so dumb. Okay.
More comfortable is it down here for trading. Usable is the ladder for you.
Yeah.